So guys, it's your boy Yvonne back with another video. Sorry, I couldn't upload it in a while. There's been like a lot of testing going on. Anyway, today we will be learning how to skateboard down like a slope, kind of like a slope. It's like on your parkway, like where you park, but like you also go down the curb. And we're not using a normal skateboard, we're using this skateboard.
Anyway, it's the same thing as skateboard, just shorter and like more rectangular, but same critical factors. So here it is. Alright, so it's like the next day. I waited for the need of warning. So now we're gonna go try it. No experience. I can like ping bring one leg up. Ping the left one. Yeah, it's good, it's good. Okay, I think the next step would be like just go down like with a bit speed doing like that for a couple of times. Got it, like first try. Feels like really comfy if you can like surf. And apparently I can't surf. But my goal is to like go down the driveway and then like down that curb. I don't know how to. I'm gonna try to do this. Get some. And I noticed, like, if you push off your right leg, if you're, like, right-footed, it gives, like, a bit more of, oh, you guys posted him, it gives, like, more power, so. So, like, if you couldn't see, see, like, my right leg's here, and I just push off. Really nice. So now I'm just gonna like practice going down that curve. See it right there? It's really easy, so I'm gonna try it one more time. Just like from the top all the way down the curb. Okay, I'm gonna try it.
this one from this. And I got now I can turn this. Let's go. Basically, all you do is practice, and yeah.